Come out of my castle! Your king commands it!
I got a plan. I'll make some giant handcuffs and...
Forget it! We've got to focus on... Never mind what I just said. We'll take care of everything else. Lantern, you go crazy.
Hey, Junior! How about picking out somebody your own size?
You're so dead!
Wasn't really trying.
Treachery!
Nice try, but I already absorbed too much of the amulet's power. Now, I'll take care of my kingly duty myself. What?
I'm scared. I want my mommy.
You don't need a mommy. You're better off without one. Trust me. Stop it! Stop it!
Some king. I'm not impressed.
What'd you expect? He's a boy doing a man's job.
You don't know what it's like being stuck as a kid.
Since you got all that power, you could have been a man anytime you wanted. I think you're too chicken to grow up.
Yep. Big chicken, that's what you are.
Face it, Precious. You like being a little mama's boy.
I'll show you! I'll show you all!
I'm older than you now.
You sure are.
What? Wait! No! They cheated! After I fix this, they're toast! What's wrong with me? Where's my power?
You've used it all. Don't you realize what you've done?
What? What?
A bargain is a bargain.
Mommy. Wait, what happened to Mordred?
My spell gave him eternal youth, but now that he's broken it, all he has is eternal life. Circumstances aside, it was kind of enjoyable to be a kid again.
I haven't been a kid since I was 8 years old.